Hello everyone, welcome to watch this video. Today, I will guide you how to program the 7-color USB LED sign. This video made by Need Needers. The model number is LLDP7062-1696RGB 7 color. This is the 7-color LED sign, the effector display a multi-color message, vivid color, highly attractive. Okay, now let's say how to set the parameter. It is very important to set the connect parameter before you program your message. Please install the software on your computer. Open the software. You'll see this is the software window. We click Tools, Panel Setup. This is a password window. You type the password is 168. Click OK. You set the parameter like this. Country is TF-A6U. This one. Color type is RGB. W is 96. H is 16. And the stack type is 8.3. 1/8. Every 32px up for the one time. Scan went 69. This one. Date part is positive. OE part is negative. After set, click setup. Okay, click OK. Close. And we also need to set the advanced setup like this. Tools advanced setup. The password is 888. Here you just do one step. It's web model. Done. Set up. Okay, close. Okay, the next step, how to program message. Click PROG, click text. This is the text program window. Like we programmed need this. You can adjust the size here. Adjust the size. Or small. And adjust the font type, how many for you choose. Okay. Now just we set the parameter is RGB, so this one can display 7-color message. So you can display, you can edit the message like this. Click here, the whole 7-color. Edit the message color. This is action, move action. Continue, move left. 最后 over 40 different moving active action. This is speed. You can choose the middle speed. This is agile. Most time we choose the actual speed. These two is very often to use. And after you finish it, click PV. This means start pre-video. This is the effect in your LED sign. Okay, this is one message. If you want to program more message, you can continue to click PROG. Text. Now let's program two message in one program. Let's click the time. Okay. Now we added the time, single color. Maybe. PM. Okay, let's now edit in white, wait, yellow. Like this. Now you see you have two message in program two, and these two message cover each other. You can use your mouse to drag them, to drag each. You can use your mouse to adjust the juice. Keep them don't cover each other. Let me type hello. Adjust the two sides. Okay. You can use the render speed. Now you can adjust the hold time. Okay. Now let's preview. This is the render effect. Oh, you see the O is disappear because it's too big. It's big. Okay. Adjust the size, then you can display normally. Or you can choose the action. It's continue move left to right. Now we choose the action is random, so it display in different action. Okay. If you just want to program two programs, that mean now you finish the program. Now you check each program. Click here. just when you click program one, yeah, you see this edit just for this program. Here you can add the color border. You see, they have different color border for you choose. If you don't want, just non-ticket. If you like, it's okay. You also can customize it. Let's use the one. You can set timing in here. If you just want it display in the special time, you can tick it and set the time. But be careful. After this time, the LED sign will go in to. It's going to sleep. You need to awake it. Use your USB flash driver. So if you always forget you set the time, and we suggest you don't tick it. Just like don't tick it. And keep there. Take the default order. There. Okay. This is important. You also can. Now we name the each function. This is you can just save as this one. You can save this program for your next time use if you want. Save this message in your computer, and when next time you open the message, you can repeat use it. This one is export to USB. Now we click it. You see, in that time, if you have finished program your message, you should need a some disk. It's USB flash drive. To save the message and use the USB flash drive to transfer the message to the LED sign. Okay, this one is my USB flash drive, and you should tick the include parameter. The password is 168. Click OK. Save panel. Project success. Click Close. Just mean you saved the message into your USB flash driver, and now you can move your USB flash driver from your computer and insert it to the LED sign USB port to transfer the message to the LED sign. After 1 or 2 seconds, you say OK on the LED sign screen. Then move the USB flash drive. Your message, just your program, were scoring on the early side. According to your setting. Here, this is error code. Sometimes, if you appear the E004 on the screen, you can click it and find the E004. This means you set the long parameter. Screen parameter set long. So you should translating the manual according to the manual to set the parameter according or set this value ahead. To set the parameter, you can see the new the list or the error code. You can find the solution from there. Okay. This editor, this same function, at there. Add the program, add the window, add the RTF is same. The display countdown. You can count down time, date, year, month. You can set it. For USB LED side, you don't use this. If you just one LED side, you don't use this. This one panel setup and advanced setup is important. You should set correct. Sonic timer. You can take it and sonic time. Same as your computer, your local time. Yeah. And then you also can click the export to your USB flash driver. You can tick there. And include panel up. Then to transfer your time, your local time to the LED side. This adjust the brightness. You can set auto. You can see the auto or manual. You see, we suggest you set the manual. You can choose the 15 marks. Click OK. This is turn on or turn off. This function you don't need to use if you purchase the USB already set. This is language. This is software window language. Can have different language software window. Actually, this LED sign can program multi language. check for updates. We always issue the new version of the software. You can click here, check for the update. If there is a new version, it will remind you to install to update. Okay. Let's see if have some miss. You can click here to do up or do out like this. Before you if you want to transfer these two programs into the LSI, you should tick it. If you don't tick it, then program one will not can't transfer to the LSI. If you tick both two main programs, will transfer into the LSI. This message, this LDSign can program up to 200 programs. So you can program many, many messages. This 7 color LDSign can display 7 color, no gray picture. It don't support temperature, but it supports table, countdown, window. Support real time. Okay, just the way her her present how to say word message. Click ESP or click the export to USB to your USB flash drive. How to transfer message. Move the USB flash drive from your computer and insert it to your LEDSign USB port. When the screen say OK, you move the USB flash drive, then the message will on the screen. How to find the solution if appear error code? You can click ESP here. Proper crackers. You can find the solution. Thank you very much for your watching. This is the details of how to use the software, how to program the most attractive message. It's made by NeedNeeders.